One of the things that seminary tries to do is to remove the pressures of daily life, or just life in the world, including especially economic pressures. We really, as seminarians, depend on the generosity of the church, the people of God, to provide us with that time and that freedom to really just listen to the Lord. A lot of times, seminary is compared to a desert. It's a time to withdraw, and we see Jesus himself do this in the gospel, where he takes his apostles, his first seminarians in formation, aside. But in order to do that, they relied on the support of those early disciples. We also hear that there were women that accompanied them and provided for their needs. And so in much the same way, we seminarians were dependent on the generosity of the people of God to provide us with this time, which is a privileged time to withdraw and to be alone with the Lord and to listen to his voice and to try to hear where he's calling us to.